going to show you how it's done. So some of my some of my wonderful assistants here will show you. Over here in this corner, we have Adam the Hammer Herrick. We have Rob the Great Quitterman. We have over here Gary the Bombshell Bonnie. And Fred the Bomberman Power. And what would you call me without our musician? We have Alfred the Hauptfigur Hauptmann. And you've got me. Keep a close eye on the athleticism. Nice quick stops to see the game. Look at the energy, they're all over it. Good stops. And some opposite courage, so you can dance to the front of the ground, you're doing it right. And here we go, it's the big English move, we've got to get the lead. Easiest time. That dance, by the way, is called the Isartaler, which sounds very similar to Easytaler, but believe it or not, it's our fastest dance. So we have our first three victims and our first three competitors who will now show us how it's done. Maestro Bitte. And look at their form, here we go. They're moving, they're dancing. They're doing some hits and see some stuff. They're doing some hits and kicks. Stomping and kicking and slapping and looking for some noise.
Competition. We're just not quite sure who.